Hi folks, welcome back to the Catch Carp and Course. Right, I thought I'd do something a little different. I had this wonderful idea of going off to Pearl Lake and using maggots to see what we can catch. Something a little different. I don't know if it'll actually work. I thought I'd give it a go. I've got a test box somewhere. That's the one we want. Usually use boils, lures, and dead baits. So I thought, well, we'll have a go, see what we can get with maggots. And we'll take that spawn point there. Anyway, it's not far to walk as well. Right, we'll have this peg. We've got the right tackle box. We're going to have red maggot. Now, if we catch something, it would be a miracle. Well, we're on a silk bottom anyway. I don't know if that's going to make any much of a difference. That's strange, we managed to hook something. Be interested to see what it is. A giant wolf fish. I wonder if I expect at least to take maggots. I wonder what else would take maggots. Ooh, there's another rod going as well. Right, there's that giant wolf fish. There we go, red maggots. Let's get this rod back out. See how many fish we can actually catch on the maggots. Well, rod two's going again. I think we've got another giant wolf fish. Yeah, there's definitely one. There we go, another one. Oh, decent weight as well. And we get, oh, a paku. Now, is it a red or black? I think it's a red. It's got the red bit just under its chin. Right, there's a, yeah, red packet. Oh, all the rods are going there. We'll take rod one because we haven't had anything on that yet. This is very interesting to see that red maggot catches your fish out of Pearl Lake. Even though so far it's been giant wolffish and a red paku. I suppose the black paku might take them as well. I wonder if one of the carp species will take them. All I could do is pack you giving in. Now the both other rods going. That was a good song and dance. Finally get it. Oh no, under £25. Exactly, red paku. We'll get the large fish as well. Right, rod two next. Oh, we can got a big head of carp. One big head of carp. They will take red maggots as well. Well, we've got another red paku. Yep. So we're now up to big headed carp as well as giant wolf fishing red pakus. Size hook we've got on. Oh, and a size 2, so eventually we could get a Siamese carp, red tail catfish, Arab primers, red tail catfish, Mekong catfish. I don't think we'll get the peacock bass. Thank you. Maybe that's all the fish we're going to catch. Because now it's gone quiet on us. We managed to get quite a few fish on the maggots so far. Actually not bad weights as well. It could be a giant wolffish near about 3. Well, I think they've got the maggots now. Actually, we could put some spot mix out, see if we can attract them back. There we go. But we didn't get no bait out near Rotary. Oh, it's another big headed carp. Oh, we might have a Mekong catfish turned up. It'd be interesting to see if he takes it as well. Yeah, another big headed carp. Let's hope some black packers may show. There's another red packer. Right, there's another big head of carp. Packages are getting smaller. But we're still doing alright on the maggots. I'd say this is just an experiment. I didn't think you'd actually catch anything on them. Just goes to show. They'll take any bait. I think it's one of those baits, if all else fails, just try. I might do it in an online tournament though. Unless it's a course series. Can I be hooked now? We have a Mekong catfish. I always thought they were vegetarian. They eat to plants and algae. Looks like I might be wrong, or the game's wrong. So we untagged Julian Golden Carp, Siamese Carp, Peacock Bass, Black Pacu, and Red-tailed Catfish. I think that's all the species we haven't actually caught. Probably missed something out of that list. I've forgotten how much of a fight these Mekong catfish can put up. I haven't caught any in a long time. Right, we finally got it. Yep, one Mekong catfish. £132 chance, apparently new personal best. on Red Maggot. I think we've just hooked another. We've got that mink on catfish. £90.15 for that one. There's another surprise. We can get mink on catfish on maggots as well. I suppose the white and the yellow will get the same results. It's a Paku. One's going as well there, no doubt another Paku. Yeah, This will definitely put up a good fight. And we lost it. But the hook quarter did diminish. Alright, see what's on Rob 1. This has got to be another Paku. So, is that a black Paku? Yep, and we finally finished up with a black Paku, so yes, both species of Paku will take a maggot as well. There you go, folks. We've managed to catch quite a lot of fish, I think, on red maggot. And a lake hunter thought maggot would have worked. Quite some surprises as well. A couple of Mekong catfish, they were a surprise. Because I always thought they only ate vegetables, plants and algae, that sort of thing. But in game, they would take a maggot. It also makes you wonder what other baits these fish will take in this lake. There's a good time to leave it there, folks. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for the notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.